Tim Lopes was trying to steal second on a 3-2 pitch when the batter struck out, and the throw came in a bit late, picked nicely by Ketel Marte. That was when Ketel decided to feign as if the ball had gone past him into center, and for a brief second, it seems he convinced Lopes, getting him to detach from the bag just long enough to tag him out. The bases may be bigger this year, but even that can't save you from trickery like this.